Hi, I'm Tamara Haynes with the American Quilter Society here at Grand Rapids Quilt Week, and I am joined by Jean Dillo and Ed Fennell, who have entered Appalachian Memories Quilt in the Large Quilt Movable Machine category. Welcome and congratulations.
Thank you.
And I understand, Jean, that this is the first time you've ever entered an AQS Quilt Week contest.
Yes, it is. Ed encouraged me to do it, and I followed his wishes and help, and I was very, very surprised when I made it. So
wonderful. And easy process?
Okay. It was fairly simple. Yeah.
Good. So, Jean, tell us a little bit. So you did the quilt top.
Yes.
Yes. And so tell us a little bit about your inspiration, where you know, is this a pattern, the techniques that you used?
I found the pattern at a quilt shop down in Madison, Indiana that I love. And I've always liked old barns. Mm-hmm. So I bought the pattern and I worked all winter sitting by the fire embroidering all these.
Hand embroidering.
And then I went to my stash and pulled out fabrics and put it together.
Wonderful. So a winter it took you, maybe?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
It was a year ago, and then I entered it in a local quilt guild show that they had and took first place in that show.
Wonderful.
In my category with it, and then Ed here talked me into entering it in Grand Rapids.
Absolutely. So Ed's a familiar face here at Quilt Week. He's a vendor here, a longtime vendor with him and his wife Ruth Ann, and so it's just so wonderful to see our vendors, our actual quilters, and so it's fun to visit your booth. And so tell us more about your inspiration, because this is a custom quilted quilt on a Statler by Gammel.
Yes, it is.
So tell us what inspired the different motifs that you used.
Well, Jean, she brought it to me, and since it had a barn theme on it, so then I was trying to think, what can I do with a barn theme? Mm-hmm. So I decided, okay, let's put some flowers around the barn. Mm-hmm. Okay, then the barn must have a fence around it, so I put a fence around it.
Nice.
And it had to have some trees, you know, to around the barn.
I love it.
The theme itself.
Yes.
And I put an apple orchard all the way around.
Love it.
And that's the theme that we come up with for the whole scenario of this.
And so did you two talk, or did you kind of just say,
We did some discussion, because at the beginning, I didn't want any quilting
across
where the barns are. And you can't have any bigger than a 5-inch area or 4-inch area unquilted. So that's when we come up with the grid,
cross-hatching.
The cross-hatching on the barns.
Wonderful. And so how did you two meet?
I have known Ruth Ann for a long time.
We used to have a store, and she'd come into our store.
Ruth Ann and another lady started a quilt bee, and I was in it for a long time till that other lady passed away, and it kind of dissolved. But I've known them for
many years.
And so you were very familiar with Ed's work, and
he
would do
he
a
has
good job.
Done a couple others for me, so
wonderful.
Yes.
Wonderful. Yes. And more to come.
More to come.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much for joining us today, and
thank you
for spending a few minutes with us. And we hope to see you at the next AQS Quilt Week.